civil priority. Isolation now in effect.
Authorities are appealing for calm throughout the evacuation process. All children under the age of 18 years should report to their local sector for transportation to those children exposed to adults already contaminated.
Say